Do you have analytical and critical thinking skills? Put them to work with State Fair Community College's Computer Information Systems program that includes emphasis areas in programming, web development, and accounting. The Bureau of Labor Statistics has reported a 30% increase in the next 8 to 10 years in this field, which is up from 22% just a couple of years ago. So whether your interest is in computer programming, web development, database management, or app configuration, we offer classes in each of these career fields.
We have students who graduate with a two-year degree, and they are working alongside people with national companies where their fellow employees might have a master's degree. Nothing stays the same for more than 2 years at a time. So there's always something new, there's something exciting. People are developing new software and new capabilities.
I've found the software here at State Fair to be very up to date, even more so than in some of my previous workplaces.
Also at State Fair Community College, it's interesting that we provide a depth of classes that you will not find in many four-year schools. That we will offer three Visual Basic classes because databases are an integral part of our field today.
If you're interested in problem solving, if you like completing projects, if you're curious, whether you're a traditional student just out of high school or a non-traditional student like me, expanding your career skills, at the end of the day, you're making things, and that is exciting.